Okay, so let's try the DLC. I don't know if I am in the right level, whatever. But I'm gonna try it. You wanna come here? Wanna come here, you little guy? Hi. 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 Yes. Oh, you have to fucking live in it. What do we have here? We have nothing. How much is the level up, leveling up?
Game. Very well.
33 pieces.
Farewell, good
33.
hunter.
Where I'm supposed to go? Start DLC. Where do I have to go? What? Oh, is this one? That is the form rock or perhaps a meteorite. First useless, but there's some odd gravitational force that prevents its readings. A dubious soul once said, step lightly around the right of the Greek cathedral. Take an ancient shrouded church. Gift of the Godhead. I don't know where you would choose one is. I probably went to the wrong place. Ah. Maybe I should have gone to the cathedral ward. But I don't know! I don't freaking know! You go because. Yeah! I can see your solid ground, your solid ground. Wait, what? Never mind, never mind. Oh, bitch. Right. Here, no, it's on the other side. Sure. Sure. There it is. I suppose. Oh my god, the frenzy.
Curse the fiends. Their children, too. And their children forever true.
Damn. Nobody doesn't like us. But don't like us, not at all. And hey. I'm gonna return to the Hunter's Dream because I think that I can upgrade my weapon. So that's gonna be good. Right. All right, so what are we gonna do? All right. We need to go to the Hunter's Nightmare! Go, Yona. It's still pretty hot, goddammit. Curse their children and their fathers and their mothers and their cousins too, because bullshit. That's why. Heck, brother. Heck, brother, that was a little bit aggressive. Me. You dead? Okay, you dead. Bobby dogs. Fuck me, I hate dogs. This game. And Resident Evil 2. In Resident Evil 2. Fuck. Shut up. Woof woof. Woof woof. Yeah, focus where I didn't ask you, please. Holy shit. What in the seven heavens? My blood! Thank you very much. Thank you very much for trying, sir, but not enough. Not good enough. Ah! I will be crying later on with the bosses. Tells me I'm not in the level. That's just disappointing. More blood! Oh, no blood for you, brother. Calculation will be the end of me. Oh, puta madre, come on, you piece of fuck. Yeah, of course. Take that, you bitch. Piece of fuck! I'm sorry. Am I though?
Am I?
I don't know. I don't wanna get high. I just wanna get low. No, I do wanna get high, brother. Fuck you, dog. Come here, bro. Come here. Ah, not so hot now, huh? I mean, well, technically you are hot because you're burning.
Burning!
fire. Much hex! Lots of hex, bro. Wait, dude, can't you come around? Wait, bro, can you chill? Okay.
Don't you have no one or...
Something tells me don't.
Quickly, please! Like, come on, today? Not tomorrow? Ah, suffer!
Suffer because you make me suffer. So, haha.
Well, it wasn't you, but you made me suffer right now, so fuck you. Fuck you! What do we have here? I don't know. Ah, fuck Christ's sake! You scared the bejesus out of me. Which Jesus? The one that's B. The B Jesus. Not the other one. Oh. What's a bejesus? Shit, I'm dead. No, I'm not. Revive, survive, baby. Ah, take this, and shut up, bitch! Oh my god. Oh my god. What have I done? Smack that booty, boy. Ah! Chill out. More blood! What the fuck are you? Oh shit! Jesus! What? Bloodborne teabag. Oh my god. Fuck you. Where is the thing you do? Let's shoot. I don't wanna get shot. Really? All that? That's for that shit? Come on! Useless. Or blood drugs? 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 Hello everybody, I'm just passing through, just stopping by, you're saying hi. What am I trying to do? What the fuck am I trying to do? Forgot what I'm trying to do. Fuck! Why did I forget what I was trying to do? Oh my god! Okay, meanwhile... we're gonna have a party. This dude is invited, without a doubt. Holy shit! Ah, thank you for missing, you dude. Thank you for missing. It is the greatest achievement of humanity. Miss, look at him. Damn, burn, baby, burn. It's a, what the fuck? It's a bonfire. Everybody becomes its own bonfire when they do this. Yeah. Nice. That's how we train the hunters. By fucking destruction. By missing every single shot that we have. God damn it, this. DLC is gonna be so difficult. We're gonna make it. We're gonna get angry, we're gonna get happy, we're gonna get high, and yeah. Madman's knowledge. Madman is because they are madmen. Madmen. You know, it's Fear Dulord. Who the fuck is Dulord? I don't understand. Or the hex have been given. Okay, you wanna fight? You wanna fight? Then get this shit! I am Guts! I'm trying to find Griffiths so that I can beat the crap out of him. Do you leave the tea bag, or do you leave the tea bag? That's a very good question. I don't know what I'm saying. I forgot what I was trying to do, but I just moved forward. And what am I trying to do? My blood! Oh, the big dude, that's right. Oh my god, the big dude. It's just... What am I doing? Is this safe? I guess so. It's not safe for them. That's for sure. How do you like that? How you like that? How you like that? No pick-a-me, no pick-a-boo, no Pikachu. I don't know what the fuck they say, but what I'm gonna do. Really? Motherfucker, God. Send it to the Oblivions. Operate the device. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Fuck. It's impossible. You wanna fight? You wanna fight, brother? How about that? How about that, bro? How about that? How about that? Catch you in the outside, bro. Ha! I'm happy now, but when I'm gonna face the bosses, I'm gonna be crying my eyes to sleep. Yep. That's the truth. I'm not lying. I'm not gonna cap or whatever the phrase is. I'm not gonna captain or you or whatever. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Oh. Over here, stranger. Big motherfucker. All fucks were given. Cthulhu, baby Cthulhu. Baby Cthulhu, Cthulhu. Oh my god. Holy shit. Wait a minute. Hold on a minute. Hold on a second, brother.
Maybe I should run away.
Nah, that's not what I'm gonna do. Of course I'm gonna run away.
To please you. I cannot believe you. Look at me, it's barely like but you're with me.
So I have to fight against two at least. This asshole and then the other one. Oh shit, I saw it. Telegraph, whatever the first name is. Nice. Okay, dude, I hate your weapon. You know what? I'm gonna show you the true meaning of a weapon. Thank you. This is a real weapon. Not the bullshit that you use, sir. How about that? Right. I didn't say anything. Poku! Jesus! Blessed be thy herbs. Oh shit. No! My blood! So immature. Oh really? Oh, you dumbass. You dummy. Before any, oh shit, no, don't tell me that. Don't tell me that. Oh no. Oh hell no. Oh, thank you. Just one shot more. I think between this one and The Witcher 3's DLC, these are the best. Bloodborne and the Witcher, yeah. Dark Souls 3 had a great DLC too, just FYI, but... when you put in comparison the one from the two and the second, the first and the second, sometimes I make no sense. Sometimes I do though, you know, but... not all the time. Shrimp that motherfucker. I mean, this is what I call the grinding, Bloodborne. I get destroyed, but at least I get more blood echoes. How about that? Oh, don't you run away! He didn't want to run away, he was just scared. Sniff, sniff. Yeah. Noop, noop. Hello, goodbye. You were useless, dudes. Go back. Just go back. Nothing else matters. No. Come over here, bitch!
Wait a minute.
Let's play again some other time, bro.
Okay. So we can run away. What?
Slide to the left.
Okay, I guess you cannot fight yet. You know what? We have. No dark sarcasm in the classroom, yeah. This Headfield, yeah. How about that, yeah?
Okay,
A zeal of a freaking lion with a fiery tail. Sometimes lions come with a fiery tail, but I don't know. I've never seen one in my... What the fuck are you doing, bro?
Black tea is probably one of the best drinks out there.
Chamomile is better, though. By the way, in a few seconds, I'll be right back.
Oh, my hair is a goddamn mess today.
No, pick me. best combat perk. Now I want! I'm gonna die one of these days. Hercules.
Right, Mrs. Doll, we came here to get you. Shit done.
Very well.
Yeah. How much are they worth? Like 20, right? Yeah. Come on. The return. Hello, hello, Hunter's Nightmare. Nightmare. Hi, brother, I'm back. Oh, fuck you. Ah, it's all your fault. It's all your fault. No, it's yours. Yeah, come on. Oh my God, come on, bro. Bloodborne tea bag. Fuck you. Sir, you are victorious. Oh my God. Strike, bitch. You missed. this and fuck that too. Wait.
Fuck it! Yeah!
Why are you not broken? You're immortal. Fuck you. Oh, we're gonna have one of those, that's right. That's not fair! Real life.
Right when I fall.
That's a very powerful weapon, bro. But guess what? Again! You fell into my trap. I found your weak spot. Cupcakes. Everybody dead? Yeah, everybody's dead. Everybody win. No, you're still alive. How the fuck are you alive? You're supposed to be dead. Now you're dead. It's all your fault. No, it's not my fault. I don't even know what the fuck you're talking about. Oh shit. Okay.
Made me angry.
That wasn't me. Oh, right. This dude. Oh, shit. Oh, you're dead. Boom hammer! Oh my god. We have the boom boom now. Move, bitch. We got the boom. He used fire, it's not effective at all. I have the high ground, Anakin. Bye, sir. You were interesting while it lasted. But you didn't last that long. Oh wait, that's what she said about me, right? That's what she said. I'm sorry. Never mind. occupying your lot of land.
That
be useful. I mean, not that much, but yeah.
Oh! Run, bitch! Run!
Can you stop shooting at me?
Ooh.
Chunky chunkies.
That bullshit.
Oh shit. I can do it too, you know, bro. Oh, fuck, I don't like it. Fuck me, like, really? Kill
again.
Come on, it's on the other. It's the dumbest thing ever. Ah!
He's gonna lose it. He's gonna lose it.
They're excited. Oh my god, they are excited. But it don't matter. Don't freaking matter. But the turns have tables. Ooh. Hello, Mr. Flippy Flop Curtain Submit.
Amygdala's arm!
I can see shit. Yep, that's exactly what I wanna do. lose my focus. Why are you taking away the focus? Why? Why? Why are you taking away? In the face! No! Oh my god. Sir, you were good until you lasted. Until you died. You lasted a little bit, but you died. Sir! Good sir! Now, the idea is to not die. Well, you know what? Wait. Wait, what? I don't have... I don't have shit. Ooh. How much? 10k! Meh! I don't wanna lose it! Oh heck, I don't wanna lose it. Oh heck, I don't wanna lose it. Fuck me. Three, four, five. I know my numbers, I swear. One more blasted chunk and it will be perfect, but it isn't. Where is the boom boom kaboom boom? Where's the boom boom kaboom boom, brother? So you cannot raise the level of that one, or what the fuck? Oh no, there he is. It will burn it eternally until I decide to come to need a job. Never mind. Okay, let's do there. About it, are you sure about it? Oh, Hex of the Hex, brother.
57, 20. Can I get more bullets?
How about that? Huh? Your secret is out.
What the fuck was that?
That was a good hit. That was a good hit.
Basketball, without a doubt.
Don't you play coy with me, I know you wanna fight.
But one. Just for the sake of it.
Just for the sake of it.
Okay, so you're immortal.
Run, bitch, run!
We know your secret, bro.
We know your secret. Come on, don't you wanna fight?
Don't you wanna like rich and bitch about it?
Big boom boom.
No!
Sayonara, bitch!
Oh, look at that, look at you, look at me, look at you. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, you asshole. That's what they say, right?
Oh God!
Which one? The old ones. Picking the old ones. Surgical, Never mind. Fear beast. You're very smart. Fear doggo.
Yeah.
Hi.
I know that he awaits me, but he has to wait a little bit longer. Nothing against him, he just needs to, like, wait a minute. Wait a second, hold on a second. Hold on a minute. All right, let's go. Let's make some progress. Mr. Horseman! Mr. Horseman! Hi, baby. You walkie walkie. Oh no, wait, this is another dude. Oh shit, oh damn.
I'll be damned
if I die. I didn't. Smack that little dude. Those little tiny teeny bears.
Bears from hell.
Church bells are ringing. Ring, ring the bell, baby. I was so certain. I was so certain I was gonna be able to pass. Well, let's go back again. Let's go back to the past, baby. Yep, pretty much. Smack them. Basketball. What's up, brother? I know. I oh, fuck, rising. Smack them all. I got my blood echoes, nice.
Now give me back my, money.
Give me my fucking money!
You could do that.
Wow!
I didn't know you could do that. How about that? Ah, it's not gonna work, bro. You are not wanted here! Neither are you, bro. But here we are. Here we are. Come over here, bro.
Run! Time to run!
I'm all set for my getaway. Indeed, blood indeed. They lie on me. Surprise, motherfucker.
Is that finished?
Yes, it's finished. Baka 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 boom. Bring around the roses, whatever. Bet you don't break with that one. We're gonna blow. We did a blow. Nice. Never mind. I can't see shit. Sir. Oh my god. Burn. The anus with anus.
Be down.
Chicka 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 ch. Bet you. Break that one. Ah, you little shit. Fires and burns. Please tell me that it is where I think it is, that it is. Like dead. Like dead.
You're a hunter with your sanity, aren't you? Must have taken a wrong turn.
Kind of.
DNA. Well, we're more alike than you think. This is the hunter's nightmare. Where hunters end up when drunk with blood?
Motherfucker.
You've seen them before. Aimless, wandering hunters slavering like beasts. This is what the poor fools have to look forward to. So, don't be brash. Turn back before it's too late. Unless you've something of an interest in nightmares. Oh yes, I see. You sense a secret within the nightmare and cannot bear to leave it be. As if the spirit of Bergenworth lives
there on somewhere within you.
Such inquisitive hunters will relish the nightmare. But beware. Secrets are secrets for a reason. And some do not wish to see them uncovered. Especially when the secrets are particularly unseemly.
Okay.
Beware. Especially.
Alright, brother. Thank you very much.
Yeah.
Give me a few moments. I'll be right back. Fuck, move. Thank you. chill the fuck down. I'm gonna get you, bro. There you are. Sit down. Really? All this shit for that? Over here, dude.
Yeah!
In the hang of it, brother. Slightly. Slightly. Slowly but surely. Killed, bitch. Whew. I could have gone wrong. Here's one of the most interesting views in the whole game. Just wait a minute, just wait a minute. Let's go. No, no, fuck me. Oh, I've never been there. I've never got those. Are you sure you wanna fight me, bro? Because I'm gonna kick your ass. Meat ain't gonna be pretty. Fucking pebble!
Oh, whatever.
Whatever. There it is. And more beautiful views. The whole game. It's imposing. Yes, sir. Oof. Perfect. I felt it. Ah! What am I gonna wake up? I don't know. Oh, perfect. Faster, quicker, better, faster, stronger. Yeah, let's go. What the fuck, dude? I mean the other side. Fucking dead, come on! Where's my stuff? Don't tell me. Don't tell me he has it. He doesn't have it. Where the fuck is my stuff? Fuck yeah. Now I need to find where the fuck my stuff is. There it is. Hell no. Hell no. Let's see. Okay, we're gonna go out against the first boss.
Very well, let. Farewell. backgammon away. Very well, let.
Right, let's go against a dude that I have never been even ever defeated alone. The fight. Oh, shit. Oh, come on, really? Thank you. heal. What the fuck? Come on. It's crazy, you know? It's fucking crazy.
It's on a whole nother level.
Come on, dude, I was on the side.
Thank you. and guiding moonlight.
No. Heal, bitch! Let's go! First time I did it solo! Let's go! First time I did it solo! Let's go! Yes! I can do it! I did it! I can do it! Oh yeah! Oh my god! I was so focused. Oh my god, I was so lost in my thought, in the process. I had only three vials left. Oh, Jesus. Oh my god. I'm shaking. Oh my god.
Tell me, good hunter of the church, have you seen the light? Are my church hunters the honorable Spartans? I hoped they would be.
Spartans? So that means that this is in the world.
Ah, good.
The real world.
That is a relief. To know I did not suffer such denigration for nothing. Thank you kindly.
Now I sleep in peace. Yeah, go and sleep in peace, my brother.
Even in this darkest of nights, I see the moonlight.
The first phase of this dude is crazy. It's fucking crazy. The second phase is very easy, but the first phase, oh my god, with all the freaking legs and all that shit. No, I miscalculated every single bit. No. It's like Cos. The fight against Cos is easier the second phase than the first phase. The third phase, it's just easier the second phase than the first phase. The third one is... the last one is just disgusting. It's terrible. But we did it! We freaking did it!
Go on, good. Very well.
What level am I? 29. Obviously, it was not going to need repairs. He broke it. We super duper broke it. What? Oh, the money. I don't have money. Oh wait, we did it! We freaking did it! Let's go! Like in the second or the third try, the first one was good. The of my failures, the second was good. Wasn't the dude supposed to appear? Maybe not.
Shrouded by ivory with steady stride, colored by blood but always clear of mind, proud unto the church. Beasts are a curse and curses a shackle. Only he, the true blade of the church.
I thought that the dude was gonna appear. I guess not. We did it.
Shrouded by night, but with steady stride.
I don't have bullets. That's disappointing. Oh, because I saw them, right? Yeah, right. Antidotes. Okay, we're getting back certain things that I just saw. Yeah. The knuckles? The knuckles! Shrouded in shroudlessness and whatever, yeah.
Are you a hunter? Well, that's very odd. Do you hear the toll of the bell? Very well. The beast you seek will not be found here. Go back to your hunt, and if you have the chance, put this knife behind you. Places better left untouched. Secrets better left alone.
I'm a fool, like, that's my middle name. No wonder I cannot see shit. Knuckles. Holy shit.
The
might have the same weapon that I do, but you're not in my same level, bitch. I told you, but you didn't want to listen. Sheesh. What the fuck are you doing? Let's go! We fucking did it! Now comes the second one of the other most difficult bosses that I've ever fight against. And I haven't even defeated it alone. I have defeated it with partners and cooperators. But I think we're gonna leave it at that. Tomorrow we can fight at least two bosses. Now I see. What a fucking fight. I really like that. That wasn't my all the nerves. Oh wait, what? Oh, for Christ's sake. I forgot. So tomorrow is gonna be Lawrence, Living Failures, and hopefully Maria of the Clock Tower. Is that a lie? Said again, another time. Something which one are they? Right, right. Where is it? I don't see it, but okay. Or I forget. What am I doing? Oh my god, what am I doing? So yeah.